Freamsters, yo. Let's go.
Good morning, handsome. You watching yourself on the vlog this morning? Watching Brody play some football? Pretty sweet, huh? I sure do love you, Mavs. Wow, what do you got there? Maverick was just showing me. What is it, buddy? Oh, yeah, outer space? Do you love your space mural?
Good job. Oh.
Hi, buddy. Oh, yeah, what's on your foot? You okay? Oh, good. All good. What? Sorry, you guys. That's awful. Man, they're just so dirty. Look at that. I need to play a lens cap for these dudes. Alright, so we're on our way to go pick up Brody from school, and Mavs is excited. He keeps saying, Brody, Brody, Brody. Me too. I'm excited to see this little boy in a show on Cool 7 doing around the house. He's gonna freak out about the Deadpool guitar. Ah, oh, my little mind is gonna go crazy. I can't wait to see his reaction. I'll film it for you guys. Let's go get Brody. Yeah, we're here in line at Brody's school, waiting in this big line of cars here for our beam money to pop out. And I'm sure he had a great day, and we're gonna pick him up any minute, you guys. Brody, who are we gonna get? Who do you wanna go get? Brody? Let's go get him. Dude. There he is. What up, handsome? Brody? What's up, dude? Happy to see your smiling face. Oh my goodness, I have so many things to show and tell for you. Tell me what you got.
We made this and this.
What is this? Oh, is that your car?
Yep.
Nice, how'd it go down?
Good.
Nice.
So, we didn't have enough money to do your idea.
Oh, bummer.
So we went back to our original idea, which was this.
Yes.
And we have the three axles, so it worked really good. And ours was the smallest, so it fit in the two. Some of them just, like, just got stuck and didn't even race.
Right.
We came in and won the championship by a second.
No, you won?
Mm-hmm.
You won.
The championship.
You won.
We won all of it.
Counted.
Me and my partner did.
That's my boy right there. Brody winning Snyder. Is that should be your middle? Should that be your middle name? I love this dude so much. It's gonna be good. Brody's opinion of the Sobe drink is that it's gross, but good. All right, nice. Okay, so hold this.
Hold it.
So I was just telling Brody about what I got for him. For us.
But he didn't tell me.
But I didn't want to tell him.
He didn't get a bazooka, car. Just so you know, Freamsters.
Not a bazooka or a
Ferrari.
But that it is something that will be so cool.
In our Snyderman life.
In our Snyderman world, our Snyderman life. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. So, but then I said, let's back up the truck a little bit and go to B-list celebrity. Let's go to second place cool factor.
Not Deadpool, but Spider-Man.
Right, yeah, like... just below the coolest thing ever. I completely redid the garage again.
Oh my god. What did you do?
So, well,
again. I like that you say that because you've done it three times.
I know, it's been a few times. It's been way more than three, but yeah.
Okay, sure. That's true.
Because you gotta think, like, oh my goodness, it's had a lot of iterations.
Real garage, two.
So
one TV, two.
Yeah, it's so many. That's so, anyway. Who's in the free stuff section on Craigslist?
Oh, here we go
success
again.
Success with the couch, the leather couch.
And the yard.
And the front yard. So.
But a free yard.
Yeah. And so I'm feeling, are you filming?
Sorry, yeah, you're I'm just okay. Trying to.
Yeah. So I'm feeling like I'm on a bit of a lucky streak, right? So 1, 2, 6, all the free stuff section. Find a gigantic sectional couch, just like our couch in our living room. And I'm like, and it's new, and it's for a cool family, way out in Santan, 126. I go pick it up, get it home, have to Tetris it into the garage, Jenga it in to make it fit. So I had to redo the whole garage. And the Freamsters already seen it, they know what I'm talking about. But you'll see it when we get home. But it is pretty freaking sweet. Your garage space got completely redone.
Awesome. So there's like a huge ass couch in there now?
Yeah, it's better than you can imagine. I took the gaming chairs and moved them over. Okay, I put the stone brick wall next to the red brick wall. Put the gaming chairs in front of the stone brick wall.
What?
But the sectional couch is supposed to be like an L, like a straight line against the picture wall.
Okay.
So you have a huge, awesome couch to play video games on. And then the chaise lounge part, you know how the dogs always sit on our lounge part? There's a little, it's over in front of the slot car track. Right, Mavs? For Maverick to be able to stand on?
Mav.
Yeah. Is that right? Is it for you to be able to stand on? No.
Oh, yeah,
because
these have to touch, like, slides and stuff.
Yeah.
I'm just going to think, oh, I should keep one. Oh, no.
Yeah,
just
no.
Just touch thousands of butts, I guess.
Thousands of butts?
Well, yeah, because we raced them down the park slides, too.
Oh, right.
Because after we did the
training, sure.
We just went outside for fun and raced
it
down
the slides.
It
definitely has touched thousands of butts,
so,
yeah.
So, like, yeah, right. See all the black stuff
there. So you're going to love the garage, and you're going to love your surprise, which...
What is it?
I can't even. It's so cool.
I really...
Okay, let's have some predictions for you about what it might be.
I have no freaking idea! Yeah!
Keep guessing.
No!
No, good guess.
What was that?
Well, those, like, those 4-foot stormtroopers, you know? Like,
oh,
or, like, I could get, like, a life-size stormtrooper costume. Yeah. Or I could have hired a stormtrooper actor to come over and be there just to blow your mind.
Did you get...
Look, it's a Porsche SUV I want. Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah. No, it's not.
Yes, it is. This is Cayenne.
Oh.
On the back, that's the name of the Porsche SUV. That's a sweet beast right there for under 10 G's.
Did you make the Deadpool costume and Winter
Rock? Oh, it's better.
Oh.
Which is like, what?
Have they heard about that? I need to tell them about that.
Go ahead.
So, Dad had a fun idea. Later on.
Yeah.
Deadpool costumes. And then we would go and order, like, down to 10 different Mexican restaurants. And say, what's that going to be? Five Jimmy Chocolates. And then say, what's the name order for pickup? Deadpool. Okay, because, like, they can't not say, you know, they'll be like, oh, we can't say that, sorry. So you come in and they'll be like, okay, chimichangas for Deadpool. And some, like, dad or me or some random, one of our random family members walks up and
that would be awesome.
Okay,
how much homework do you have? None, because you're running out of school?
No,
nice.
I have, like, this much of a page left.
Cool.
And then I'm done.
Nice.
Is it candy? It's a girl! But on the inside, I was like, damn it, I wanted a boy to teach football!
This is Brody's new cousin that we're talking about from Auntie Jess. She's having a girl, finally.
Yeah.
Because so far it's been offspring. That's right. And boys, yeah. That's really great. Good news for the family, for your family. That's great news. Happy and proud for them. That's awesome.
And I went to a friend's birthday party yesterday.
Oh, yeah. How was that?
No, on Monday.
That's right.
Evan's birthday party at Top Golf. We had a bunch of fun. At one point, we only had 4 places. And now all of them had, like, 18. So I was like, screw it. And just pick one up and chuck it and made it into the yellow hole. So eventually we were all just, like, crowding on. Because we were switching. Because we only had, like, 2 minutes left. That one point. Because I threw it way before.
Uh-huh.
So the 2 minute mark, we had, like, an hour or 2 hours left. And
yeah.
At the 2 minute mark, we were all just, like, crowding around it, hitting the sensor.
Uh-huh.
And chucking balls.
As hard, as fast as you could throw them.
Yeah. And the lady came over and she was like, guys, that's not safe. We're all thinking, we're not golfing.
Uh-huh.
We're throwing them.
Right.
And so we didn't tell her that, and as soon as she left, we were like, okay, let's golf. So somebody grabbed a club, and then they hit it. And I was like, we all looked at each other, and we just ran over and, like, just started throwing them again. It was awesome.
That's awesome.
And Evan's mom, my friend's mom, was really helpful of what to get him.
Yeah.
Because he doesn't really, I mean, like, I know he likes basketball and stuff, but he doesn't really have, like, something that he loves to do, because he likes sports in general, so it's not like...
Right.
So, I got him a cool basketball thing, because I feel like he likes basketball.
So what'd you get?
Water basketball. It's like one of the inflatable ones.
Oh, nice.
And it got a, we couldn't find a, you know, like one of the water basketballs, so I got a water soccer ball that's like fluffy.
Nice.
But it's basically the same thing, just like a soccer ball as I.
Pattern, yeah, yeah. Awesome, man. Yeah.
Good job. Good being a good friend. You gotta be a good friend to have a good friend.
Because, like, just his other friend,
yeah,
gave him like 20 bucks.
That's what,
so I'm just like, okay.
Yeah. That's right. Cash money, huh?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. I know your power. You're right. So I was trying to help Brody out with Cruz. Whoa, what do you got? Yeah, his car that he made. Isn't that so neat? So I was telling Brody, this is the riddle. I didn't even know that this cool thing that he's going to get, see, be part of, have. That's mine.
Oh, my God, I
am. I said, I didn't even know it existed before.
Is it big?
I got it. And it's medium.
Yeah.
And that there's only one way he's ever going to get it. I'm trying to put the riddle in his brain. He's going to want it every day.
I'm going to get it.
That's right. So Brody's getting a lesson in physics, applied physics here, as he's having to load the groceries into the back of the truck. Out. Good job, dude. Gravity's a constant, huh?
Kale. No, broccoli. Just kidding.
Kale.
Nobody likes kale.
Who eats kale? You eat kale?
No.
In Mom's house? What the hell? Kale.
No, I do not like kale. I don't eat it either. Your teacher loves kale, though.
I bet. She's a vegetarian, though.
Vegetarian.
Hey, so take and park that cart. Don't get ran over. I'd be so pissed at you if you get squished. Is he gonna make it? Is he gonna fit? Nope. Brody, if it doesn't fit, don't push it through.
Huh?
If it doesn't fit, you can't force it.
Yeah, it's on the, it's right there.
Yeah, go around the back. Just don't get ran over.
I'm not.
It's my number one rule. I don't know if you guys know this. My number one rule is don't die. A darn day, number one rule. Good job, Bubba Boo.
I did almost get ran over though.
I know, you'd have been busted.
Did you see what happened?
No.
The lady was going to back out. I did take the long way around though. And I wasn't close to her car.
Okay. Ready to go home, Mavs, and show Brody the garage?
Has he seen the big thing yet?
Tell me why your car is so awesome.
Because it's hereditary.
Mav, be nice, Mav.
Fell from up here, boom, like that, and it's still good. And these things can come off, so it can just be like a body. And then it's super easy to put back together. Just don't take the tape all the way off. Fold it up. They put the paper clips through the hole.
Yeah.
Pinch them on. Already have the wheel.
I like it.
And it's a free driving axle.
Awesome. So perfect. Did Brody make you a shaker?
Shake your race car. Dad was gonna prank me, but he
told me the prank. I kinda did.
So it's like, you can't prank me.
I still haven't told you what the cool thing is though. Let's go inside.
Yeah, but I'm gonna second place cool garage. Starting
second place cool go.
Ring it! Oh! What?
Just your own personal giant couch. Well, that's a sectional, so it's an L shape, so that's supposed to be the end of the couch. So I put that on there to cushion it. But it's not a lot of cushion, though. You see that? You got it.
Perfect.
Mm-hmm. It's still like a giant couch, and it goes all the way to there. No, really, the reason that's there is because it makes it so I can open the garage and have like a corral so the dogs and the baby can't get out. And this one's super easy to move, so we can... Yeah, so we can take it and turn it and put it up against the.
Hey, look, and now I can see some of those.
And what do you think? Do you like the way I got the wall set up over here, B? With the gaming chairs?
Oh, yeah.
And then come check out Mav's new stand. Show Brody. Or you can stand. And or kneel, wherever it is easy. Yeah, so, look at that. If you stand there and he stands there, you guys are all. About same operating level. Yeah, isn't that cool? Yeah, aliens.
Are you going to show me third after this or first?
Sure. And so then babe can come in and just crash right down, lay down right there.
Oh, and like
here,
I can
do it. Lay down. Booyah, and see? And you're just chilling with Mavs, and you can talk to him, and he can talk to you, and he's hanging out, and he can, like, and he can jump on you. Careful.
You are insane. So it goes.
And I got all my production equipment tucked in over here tidily. I had to move everything underneath here, and that, and the whole soccer strike, everything over 2 inches that way. Just to make it work. It was such a pain in the butt, because it wouldn't fit at all. It was 2 inches short. So, like, had a huge effort to make. No, there's a ton of stuff underneath there. All of our camping gear. Uh-huh. But it worked. It took a lot of work, but it worked.
The couch is amazing.
Right? And the garage door works. Open and close.
Oh, seriously? So you can open it now?
Yeah. You're okay.
Open!
Open it!
Oh!
Oh!
Whoa! Ew! I think she's... Whoa! Oh! I forgot I can lose teeth!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Nice! Nice! Whoa! You like it, Maz? You approve? Maverick tested. No. Maz approved. So then this one... Move super easy, right? Because it's a small piece. So and then you have open access in and out of here. Or we can turn this and put it... And turn it around back to back with this one. So we have, like, outdoor couch, indoor couch. Have the game on. I had the playoffs on earlier. Not earlier today, but... today. Yeah, basketball, fool.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you've been watching. It's been amazing. Every game's going to overtime. They're all super tightly matched. And it's been, like, really... Spectacular playoff season this season. So now you got to see second kind of cool. You ready to see third kind of cool? Because once you see first kind of cool, it's going to kind of be a letdown on third kind of cool. You're going to be like, oh, that's cool.
Oh, yeah, okay. Right. Fourth kind of cool.
Yeah. So, this way.
I hear. I want to find first kind of cool.
And you just don't want the secret to be to go away, the surprise to go away?
Is it in here?
Yeah. So this is the third.
Oh, you built it?
Yeah. Sweet. From straight up a million pieces.
Is it hard?
Oh, it took all day and night.
Did you have to paint it or was it?
No, I came back. Pretty cool, huh? It is not a tiger. Okay, why don't you just sit right there? Why don't you just sit right there? Slide that to the middle seat. Alright, let's go get this thing. Brody's gonna love it so much. He's gonna shit. Here we go. Now, there are stipulations. Stipulations are. Of course it's yours. It's mine.
Yeah.
What's mine is yours. What's yours is mine. Ugh, babe, you're killing me. Okay, so, Brody. The deal is this. This will be all the way yours, right? And all the way mine, but you'll actually be able to use it once you can use it. Okay? In the meantime, you have to continue to use what you already have until you learn how to play the Deadpool guitar. What? What is that?
What? How is this possible?
It's Angie Snarf broke the bottom string when she was trying to tune it for you. So we gotta get these strings. But that ain't no thing, you know what I mean? You can still play it as it is. You can even plug it in and play it. Marvel strap, Marvel guitar, Deadpool. Brand new.
How does this mini like?
Straight up typed in Deadpool into Craigslist. And this guy says, have Deadpool guitar brand new. Only played twice by me to tune. And he said, we'll only consider trade for for game capture card.
What's that?
Well, you know when we started doing Micro Gamers, how we got 3 Xboxes and 3 TVs and 3 game capture cards?
No.
Yeah, we had 3 of everything.
Oh, yeah. That's a game capture.
It let us record GTA.
Yeah,
it's awesome. It's Deadpool. He's showing you. Deadpool. Yeah. So we had 3 game capture cards. We only used 1 for Micro Gamers. So we had 2 extra laying around. So I traded a game capture card that was in a drawer. Completely unusable, bro. For that. Pretty much free 99. What do you think?
It's still like...
Is that as cool as you thought it would be? Is that, I mean,
it's cool.
Because here's the thing. Now, you're going to have to learn your red guitar so you can play this one. Because this is one I want to learn on. This is one that you get to play once you've learned. You know what I mean? And then I'm hoping what it will be for you is such great motivation that, like, whenever you're like, what should I do right now? You're like, yeah. Oh, I'm going to get my guitar and play because I want that Deadpool guitar. I want that. You know what I'm saying, bro?
Uh-huh.
So what do you think about my plan, master plan for you? That's just touching the tuner. That's no big deal. Look at my guitarist with a Deadpool rig. That is about as cool as it gets, dude. Right? So how does the theme song go? No. Because I'm a beeping awesome dad. Brody's doing his homework. He's got pretzels and a drink. Capri Sun veggie style. And Mavs is doing his coloring. And he's got a Capri Sun and his own pretzels. And Dad brought crayons for Mavs coloring. We're doing SpongeBob coloring. So he brought yellow and orange for SpongeBob. And pink for Patrick. And Brody will help you to know which colors those need to be. He's good at that.
Boys playing some game. Oh, hey, buddy.
Okay, so right now, Dad, what are you doing?
We are working on putting together this little barbecue grill. So we can make some steaks with charcoal and propane. See how that goes tonight.
Yeah. It's going to be yummy, yummy, yummy.
It's going to be delicious, dude.
Excited. How's it going?
Good.
Mav, what are you doing? Are you watching Freamsters and coloring with Tammy? Awesome. Look at the stickers. Some SpongeBob stickers and a whole big coloring book, but it's also like a book with words in it. So there's different scenes for 50 cents on garage sailing. You guys have probably seen that. So.
Dog bait. Dog bait, ooh ha ha. This one got water in it. It got water penetration. That's going to be the doggies dinner right there. Don't worry, guys. Not fit for human consumption. I've deemed it so. Smelling like hot briquettes. Okay, we gotta be so careful, my little boys, around this. Those things that are gray are super duper hot, dude.
Why? Fire?
They were on fire, and now they're holding the heat. Charcoals. Cool, right?
Yeah. So we're gonna put the steaks on top of those.
On that tray.
Mmm.
It sits on here like this.
Don't burn yourself.
Shit's like that.
Whoa.
That was just some paper from the bag.
Mm-hmm.
I know, because the sun's so hot, and it's so hot, the air's so hot from our wonderful hot day, plus the heat from that barbecue. Whoosh! A lot of heat out here, huh?
Yeah, my eyes hurt.
You gotta have heat to cook the meat. Oh, he drains it.
And then it was on this weird thing. So I left it for like 5 minutes on a different weird thing. And then I came back and it said tickle. So we were kind of.
Rejected! Not in my house, sucker! Let's go check on the steaks. Keep them dogs in here. Oh my gosh. If you guys had smell-o-vision. If you only could smell this. Okay, just imagine that billowing smoke is all delicious smell of cooking steak.
Oh yeah.
And bacon. Bacon wrapped filet mignons. Anybody? Anybody? Dinner? Anybody?
Oh, let's just let the smoke waft right into the camera, because that's just smell-o-vision that.
Woo, some Lowry's seasoned salt with a little bit of olive oil rubbed into the surface. Oh, you guys. Mwah. That's how we do it. Let's just fade away with that. Let's just slowly back away and know that deliciousness is happening. Oh, the smell of the smoke is wafting. It's wafting in. Let's let that just invite. Look at this, watch these dogs. What's that? Is that the smell of steak? Yeah, I know. Dragic is on the Heat. And he's awesome. I know.
Gordon Dragic.
What? Jump to the couch. Ready, go. Good job. You did it. Good jump. Ready, jump. Good jump.
Gordon Dragic went for the layup.
Yeah.
Missed it. Yeah. Uh-huh. And Amani Stoudemire hits it out of his hands, picks it up, and it bounces, and he's like this. And then the guy from the Raptors hits it, and it's about to go out of bounds, and the other guy from the Raptors like catches it. It was awesome.
That is awesome, dude.
Basketball. Ah! Here, you beat 2-0. Go.
Don't worry, they're good. Woo, baby. Dinner's looking delicious, huh? Those look like just cooked to perfection. I like them a little black, and then the outer edges just give it a little crunch. It's my style. That's what we got tonight. Perfect. Cooked all the way through. So good, broccoli. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. How are you guys doing over here? All good things?
Thread and the needle.
Nice. Nice. Is he drinking from it? Have a drink. Have a drink. Mav, have a drink. Yeah, hold on. I want to try to get this. Mav.
Is there something in there?
Water. No, he's not feeling it. Oh, yeah, you want to be my dinner? Look at that.
Oh,
It's a little pink in the middle. That's right how I like to see it. Just like that. Some A1. Nice Lake OA1. Broccoli A. And fresh potatoes with a Sobe.
Fresh potatoes.
Good. Verdict good? Charcoal briquette barbecue for the win.
Grilled like a masterful griller should grill a steak.
Some cute daddy Maverick football.
Throw it.
He's just doing the squat with me. Already do squats.
Down. Up, down. Up, down. Good job.
Nice. Ooh, nice throw. Ready?
Good throw.
Here we go.
Catch.
Hand up. Hoo-ah.
Yay.
Slot car track. All right, that's my boy. I love that you love your miniature world. That's awesome, huh? Give me that binky. Thank you. How'd you know what I was gonna say?
What?
Yeah, I see it. It's cool. There are definitely inaccessible pieces of this for you. I really like that.
Okay.
It means they stay intact.
Hey, butter?
Yeah, police car. Cool, huh? Very good. Police car and race cars. Yeah, those are off-road racers. Say race car.
Race car.
Good. Good job. Yeah, those are your race cars. Whoa. Those are your race cars, huh? Right, we see you. Bumps. Bumps for Freamsters. Thank you. Bumps. Good job. What are you up to now? Say about 28, 29 pounds. You didn't like my joke? I thought it was so funny. You're up to about 28 or 29 pounds. Off, on. Off, on. Maverick, say it. What is that? Good job. Good job. Oh, nice. Finally got what you needed, huh? Juice? Cool.
Closer.
Yep. Zooming. Zooming.
Zooming.
Zooming,
USA.
I was zooming right in your ear, and I think I can see your brain hole.
Why are you zooming into my ear? That's so weird.
I can see your brain.
Weird.
Move your hands. I'm gonna look into your eyes. Wow. No. Look right here in the camera. Look right into the camera. Yeah. Come on, babe.
No.
There you go. Ooh, look at the focus. Your eyes are so beautiful.
No.
Quit hiding them. Oh, what?
Look at that
one. Do you got? Oh, yeah, a Polaris slingshot? That is awesome.
What's that?
Oh, yeah.
Do you know it?
Yeah. What kind is that one?
It's red.
That's red?
Red.
You're right? Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see it. Mm-hmm. Some more. Two of them. One, two. Wow. One, two.
Whoa.
Ooh, the silver one. You got to show me. You got to turn it. You got to turn it like that. There you go. That's how you show me. Good job.
Then,
he's got it.
And then look at it like
he's got
that.
It. No, good job. Whoa.
Yeah. Okay, you want to show him? You show him like this.
What? You look at that.
just one arm movement, guys.
Oh, yeah. Upside down. There you go. Look at it that way, guys. That's all you get. A little peek. Get a sneak preview of this action.
You're way cool, though. That's man.
Look at the one.
Well, I am looking at that one.
Look at that one.
Yeah, I see that.
What's that?
Wow. You guys looking at Mustangs? Cool. Oh, careful. Wow, look at the little baby boy riding his little rocking horse and dreaming about a Mustang. And there's a picture of an old Mustang up on the wall. And that's the new Mustang. Wow, Dad's inspired. I want a Mustang in our house. Oh, it's in their garage? Dang it.
I was thinking the same thing.
I know, what the heck? Oh, that's a garage door. It looks like carpet, not
it
like...
It is a carpet.
Oh,
interesting. It's definitely one of those, like...
Tile, rug, carpet things? Yeah, that's
like
really cool.
Whole garage floor.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about, guys.
It's cool. Interesting.
What the? Maverick just wants to check it out now. His brain's like, wait, is that a Mustang with a human also?
Ooh, red.
Whoa, red one.
White.
Whoa.
Silver.
Whoa.
Oh, look.
Police Mustang.
Bye-bye.
Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. It's the sound of the streets. Vroom. That one says vroom. Vroom. The exhaust.
It's a black car, you're right.
What does it say? What does that car say? Good job. Somebody knows their Mustangs. It's my boy. Yeah.
Look at that one.
I see. It's orange. Oh, yeah, I see. Good job. Uh-huh. Let me see it.
I'm sitting on my arm.
Oh, no, he's coming.
Where are you going, playing basketball? Are you cooking? All right. Yep, set the oven. Yep, climb across your chair. Have a drink of Gatorade.
Good job. Yeah, I see what you're drinking out of. I got you. You're a creative little dude. Good job being oh so careful. Come on, make a basket.
One.
Yay!
Two-handed football basket! Woo! Bam! He's gonna dunk it!
Nice shooting, dude. Nice shooting.
It's inspirational in here.
Wow.
Wow. You're a great basketballer. Go dunk it. Go dunk it. Nope. I'm gonna put it right there on top of the elephant. That's okay.
I hate that movie.
Talk about Shay Jarvis and the clothes and the buckle.
So funny.
But look who I have, though. Go find it, Bubba Snyder. Oh, noggin. How'd that feel? Yikes. Yeah. That was head-to-head combat. Careful.
So scared.
Whoa, here he comes.
He keeps pushing poop parts out of her. It's gross.
Thank you. Hello!
Woof! Noggin. Noggin, guys. He's waving. He's coming for me!
Roar!
Here, stand here. Jump!
Right, I was like, oh no! Coming
here.
In!
Jump! No!
Smells so bad in here.
Stop it!
Oh, now you guys be grateful you don't have smell-o-vision.
Dying. Here you go, sir. Hush! Everyone, shush. He just spilled it all over us, in case you guys were wondering.
They're going crazy in Miami!
You go ahead and use those shorts to clean that up. Hands us, baby!
Yeah. Oh, crazy in Toronto, never mind. Where are we at? Oh, goodness! Oh!
Shake your booty! Shake your booty! Oh!
Dance, dance.
Combine home and auto. Save money. Drop dimes.
Good girl, Piper. Good girl. Good puppy.
It was like a
you're jumping right on her, huh?
Woo! He be jumping.
Woo!
Woo!
Don't jump back, step back. Thank you. Climb up the couch. And
go,
over
go,
here,
go.
And you go,
go
to the table.
Ready, go.
And you go back to the couch.
Ready, go.
Back to the couch, bam. You get dad. You get dad. And
ready,
you
go.
Back to the table. Jump on dad.
Oh boy, here he comes.
Oh, here he comes, that's for sure. Oh, that was an elbow to the lip. Thanks, bro.
He's got some energy.
Oh,
that one.
Oh, he's got a ball.
Whoa. Pass.
Catch.
Rod, that's what he did to you.
No, he didn't even get anywhere near me.
I said catch.
Right in the face.
He didn't even blink. He's so tough. I barely tossed it. Biff. I barely biffed him in the forehead.
This little shot glass drink is the funniest thing.
It is so cute. You're so funny.
Mm-hmm. Please.
Say more, please. More, please. Okay, here you go.
I thought that was going to tell me to take it.
I thought you were going to kick it over.
Okay, come get some more, please.
Steady, Baca. Pretty, please.
Okay, please. More, please. What's that? Booger?
Nice, thanks. I'll take that. Booger hand off. What? Oh, knee drama? Okay, gotcha. Mwah.
He's like, yeah, I hit it on mom's pelvic bone real hard. Mom, she's in the way. Did he like knee drop me? Was that it? Oh, jeez, I wasn't it. That's good.
I moved it. Whoa.
He's living on the edge. He can't help. Oh my gosh, do it.
Wow.
Do it. Do it.
You just stepped onto the table, huh, long legs?
I see how many stairs I can step up at work a lot.
Yeah. Oh, he can step right over me. I can leap my parents in a single bound.
Goodness. You go ahead and roll up through.
Whoa.
Roll through.
Oh my goodness. Alright, spin maneuver. Spin.
I thought the spin maneuver was good. Do you think that was funny?
Just tracking your moves, dude. You got some kind of energy. Whoa. Biggest jump. Good job. That's a pretty big jump you got there.
You're gonna step back? Jeez. That's not the place.
Whoop. Ain't nothing new but to do it, huh, pal?
Remember how much Brody did this? Yeah. Brody still does this. I have to stop him because
he's there you go. Is that better? You got a kiss? He hit his little noggin. Oh, careful with your cuteness. Uh-oh. I saw that. Okay? Yeah, you all right? You want this? Mav's on the camera. Who's that lady? Whoa, nice. Oops. Hello. Good job, buddy. Good high five. You did great. Great work. Yeah, I'll vault you now. Aww. You're a good boy, Dash. Careful. I saw that. Whoa. Oh. Oh my God. Yeah, here's a Mav on a mission. Yeah, move that thing. There you go. You got it. Good job. Good job. Yes. Yes. What do you want it? What? Yeah, that's in your way. I know. Do you want me to move it, please?
Sure, no problem. Okay. Yeah, wait, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Okay. There you go. There you go, buddy. Oh, is that what you wanted your whole life? Is that better? Is that better? Say thank you. You're welcome. That was a great thank you and great teamwork. I liked your creativity. I like that you moved the stool over so that you could get what you needed. Yeah, tractor. Good job. Mom's over here watching the game. Are you liking your inside outside, babe? Nala loves it. Violet loves it. Oh, cool. What do you got there? Oh, a Deadpool watch? Yeah, you should click it. Yeah. Look at that. That's awesome, dude. Yeah, Deadpool. Deadpool watch. Can you take it off, please? Okay. Click it. You're such a little minion.
Help me!
Help mommy, let's pick some books. We love reading, come on. Oh yeah, what books are we gonna read tonight? I don't know.
Let's do It's My.
Oh, I love that one. We should get the froggy for that. Do you wanna go get your froggy? Where's your froggy?
And splishy splashy fish.
I'll get your froggy. I know where it's at. Oh, it's a froggy for your frog one. Perfect. For your frog book. And a fishy for your fish book. Mav, look. A froggy and a fishy. Oh, he's so cute. He's bringing his froggy and his fishy.
He knows what this means.
What you got, your Mav? You got your frog and your fish. Oh, I know. We try to do essential oils to help him. Marjoram oil on his little toesies to help him calm down. You're okay. You're all right. Some lotion on his feet. La 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 la. Mav. Shh. There we go. I blocked the sound for the Freamsters. Oh, you wanna? Okay. Yeah. What a cute baby.
Hey guys, thanks for watching Freamsters. Please subscribe and leave a thumbs up below. Bye.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you had a good day. We did too. That was Brody on the mic, signing off for Freamsters. Bye, guys.